Hello everyone, today we will learn how to make a simple fire alarm using simple IR sensor and LM324 NIC. Let's go for the components. Simple 5 volt buzzer. Pot, 10K pot, potentiometer, 10K. LM324 and IC. IR sensor. Ten K resistor. Breadboard, simple breadboard. Matchstick or lighter for testing. Now let's build it. I have already done the jumper works to minimize the time. First we will attach the buzzer. The negative side will go to 1 and the positive side will go to 4 or the plus side. The port will go to 11, 4 and 3. The 11 and 4 are the plus and minus side and the 3 is the vector side. The positive side of the IR will go to pin number 2 and the negative side will go to the 4 as it is the power side, and IR always works in the reverse direction. The 10K resistor will go to the pin number 2 and 11. And guess what? Our circuit is ready. We just have to attach plus and minus. So the positive side of the power source, which is the 5 volt, will go to pin number 4. And negative side will go to pin number 11. So our circuit is ready. Now let's test it. As I bring the fire closer, the buzzer buzzes. Now the alarm is on. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share my video. Thank you.